Near the establishment of the hour, there will be much al-harj, and al-harj means killing. The last hour will not come unless there is much bloodshed. There has been conflict between people all through history. Until the 20th century, however, these conflicts were always regional, small-scale affairs. The wars that involved the whole of mankind erupted in the 20th century. Millions of people lost their lives during the First and Second World Wars. As many people again were left homeless, crippled, or deprived of their loved ones. The 20th century opened with wars and saw increasingly savage ones as time passed. Korean War, the Vietnam War, the Arab-Israeli conflict, Iran-Iraq, and the Gulf War. Bosnia, Palestine, Chechnya, Afghanistan, Kashmir. The repercussions of war reached ever greater dimensions as modern military technology advanced. The use of nuclear, biological, and chemical weapons led to terrible mass slaughter. It has also been established that violent and terrorist movements increased rapidly in the 20th century. Tens of thousands of people have been killed or crippled as a result of the actions of organizations that have emerged with ideological agenda and claims of racial discrimination. This inhuman picture, which reached a peak during the last century, is one of the major pieces of evidence that we are in the age described in the Hadith and that Doomsday is at hand. Great cities will be ruined, and it will be as if they had not existed the day before. In the previous section, we saw how the military technology developed in the 20th century had wreaked terrible harm on mankind. The very worst effects of that were seen in the big cities. Nuclear weapons. Bombs with terrible destructive power, laser-guided missiles, and similar weapons began to be used in warfare in the recent past. These dreadful weapons have wreaked destruction on major settlements, the likes of which has never been seen before. The use of the atomic bomb wiped two Japanese cities off the face of the map. European capitals were razed to the ground as a result of constant bombing. History has witnessed unmatched destruction in the countless wars of the 20th century. The destruction wreaked on crowded population centers has not come from human hands alone. Some major cities have been obliterated by natural disasters. Earthquakes, hurricanes, and whirlwinds have caused enormous damage in many settled areas all over the world. At this point, researchers reveal a most astonishing truth. Our age has witnessed an unbelievable rise in the scale and number of natural disasters. When all the natural disasters recorded all through history are examined, their size and scale are vastly different to those of the 20th century. This is another proof that the doomsday pointed to in the Hadith is at hand.